labels are the worst thing you can put on music. There are really only two labels that matter, good and bad. And when it, forget about the bad immediately. When it's good, how good is it? You know?